No, your Facebook account has not been hacked. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. If you're a Facebook user at all, you have probably run across posts from some of your friends that state, quote, "Don't accept any friend requests from me. My account has been hacked." The problem, even though it seems plausible, they're wrong. Their account has not been hacked. So here's the thing. Here's the bottom line. If they are your friend, they can't friend you. It doesn't make sense. They can't send you a friend request if they're already your friend. So if you are getting friend requests from someone who is already your friend, what does that mean? Well, it does not mean they've been hacked, because a hacked account would not lead to this. What it means instead is they've been impersonated. What that means is that somebody, for whatever reason, took the time to set up a different new Facebook account with your friend's name, your friend's photos, perhaps even some of your friend's posts, but not their email address, because Facebook does not allow you to create a second account with the same email address. So what they've done is they've created an impersonation account, an account that is designed to look like your friend, but it is not your friend's account. And once again, they have not been hacked. Put it the other direction, if you are getting reports of your friends getting friend requests from you, you have not been hacked. What it means is that somebody set up one of these impersonation accounts that tries to look like you, but is not you. It is completely unrelated to your account, except that they used your name and photos. That's it. So what do you do? Well, the only thing you really can do is report these impersonation accounts. If you or your friends who are getting these friend requests from this person who is impersonating you, go to that person's account and click on the Find Support or Report profile, that's the path that they can take to report this profile, this account, as being an imposter and not the real you. The question, of course, is why does this happen? Why do imposters go through all this effort of setting up a duplicate account that tries to look like you and even tries to fake your friends into refriending that fake account? There's no hard answer here, but my theory is that they are laying the groundwork for scams in the future. It could very well be that after they've gone through this process of setting up this account and establishing these friend relationships with your friends who fall for the trick, they may then start asking for money. They may then start posing all sorts of interesting or uninteresting scams on what these friends think is your real account, but is not your account. It's a fake account. And therefore, you have no control over it. There's nothing you can do about it other than warn your friends not to accept friend requests. It does not mean your account has been hacked. It simply means that there's a duplicate account out there that somebody else has created to try and impersonate you, and that account should be reported. I hope that helps clarify what's going on. For updates, for related links, for comments and more, visit askleo.com/133589. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.